as regular viewers will know, I've just recently incorporated a new vinyl backscene on my model railway, and so I'm just uploading this video to show how it looks. It covers about 20 feet on the other corner of the layout, with the white hills as they're right here to form the backdrop. But I'm quite pleased with the results, and this video will let you see how it looks. At the end, I'll do a scan of all the backscenes so you can see how it is without any trains running around in front of it. And here's a corner where I remade the Backscene recently.